before this video starts, I just want to say a special shout out to DC Nation X3. Make sure you guys go ahead and check out the Sky channel. Now, once you've done that, I want you guys to go ahead and smash that subscribe button. And also, once you finish doing that, make sure you turn on post notifications so when you upload a video, you guys don't miss anything like at all. This guy is OP, and I'll see you guys in the video.
Beggars can't be choosers, huh?
So starting this off, what I'm going to need you guys to do is come up with 7 blocks of white wool, and in between your first and your last blocks of white wool, remove them all. Technically, just remove these blocks right here. Alright, so once you finish doing that, I'm going to need you guys to with a stairs formation, just so come out one block out and one block up about 5 times. So do that, one block out, one block up. Alright, this is the last one. Alright guys, so once we've finished doing that, what I'm going to need you guys to do is come with your white wool and do the same thing on your left and your right side. So let's do that on your left side and on your right side. Alright, so once you finish doing that, I'm going to need you guys to come straight up to the top here. Alright, and make sure you check out your name in the description, guys, for the shout out. Alright, so once you guys done that, I'm going to need you guys to clear out the middle block, which is going to leave 3 on the other side and 3 on the other side. So then in the middle now, I'm going to need you guys to do the same thing, like a stairs formation coming up. Alright then, we're going to go straight up to the top and go ahead and check out our special shout out of today's videos. Alright, today's video I meant, not videos. Alright, so once we're going to do that, we're going to finish and join up these spaces, and then we're going to come straight up with our blue stained glass. Alright, and make sure you go ahead and check out D Nation videos. He's so amazing, guys. So once we finish doing that, I'm going to need you guys to just come up straight up with our blue stained glass. Just like that, just come straight up. Alright, so once you've finished doing that, after which I'm going to need you guys to go on your right and your left side, but start with your left side first and come straight. Now let's go on the right side first. We're going to come straight up with our blue stained glass, coming straight up until we reach the top, and then we're going to go on our left side and do the same thing. So make sure you go straight up and don't forget one part of this. And make sure you watch until the end to see what more and about amazing about this video. Alright, so once you finish doing that, I'm gonna need you guys to close in. Alright. So once you're doing that, guys, I'm gonna need you guys to do something for me. What's that? Drop a like. Anyways. Alright, so we are going to go ahead now and see what we can do. Alright, so we're gonna make the elevator. So first I'm gonna need you guys to come 3 blocks out with blue stained glass. And on your right and your left side, come straight up with white wool to the surface. Straight up with white wool. Just like that. Good. Now we're going to do the same thing on our opposite side. But first we're going to place blue stained glass in the middle. Alright, so you should look a little bit stylish. Nobody say, yo, what is this guy doing, bro? Alright, so we're going to do the same thing. 3 blocks out, blue stained glass. And come on your right and your left side with white wool blocks going straight up to the surface, and then in the middle we are going to place our blue stained glass again. Alright, so we're pretty much almost done in the opposite. Yeah. Alright, so once we finish doing that, what I'm gonna need you guys to do is go around the surface right now, and then we're gonna place some white wool coming straight around. White wool straight around. Alright, that's definitely not it. We're making a balcony and I am missing my level or my step. We should do the right blocking right here. Alright, sorry about that. Let me come out more with this balcony so we don't see no around these places because we don't like that, right? Anyway, so I'm going to come straight out with this white wood right here, filling up this balcony, giving it more space. I hope I get the right measurement because I'm not good at measuring things. Alright, I think that's fine. No. Remove that. Alright. Just like that, guys. So once we have finished doing that, what I'm gonna need you guys to do is that we are going to go ahead and get some dirt blocks with some rose bush and some other blue stained glass, the smaller version. I don't know what they call it, but supposedly that is size. So we're gonna come with our smaller blue stained glass going straight around so nobody fall off this balcony and nobody gets hurt. All right, so once we finish that, at the end of our right balcony, we're gonna place a grass block, a dirt block, and a rose bush, and do that on the left side too, and do the same thing our first and our left side, and place our rose bush. See that? That's what I call decoration. Alright, so once we finish doing that, I'm going to need you guys to come underneath here, which we are going to do our pool setting. So I'm going to need you guys to come on 4 blocks of white wood, and then underneath that, I'm going to need you guys to go ahead and just patch this up underneath that space. Alright, so once we have finished doing that, guys, we're going to do the amazing part, which is light up this place. Alright, so we're going to get some glowstone and come 2 blocks up. 1, 2, one more right there, and place some blue stain banner right there, blue and white banner, and do the same thing right here and right here. Alright, so guys, once we're finished doing that, we don't need an empty pool, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab some water bucket for that. Alright, then I'm gonna fill this pool right here with some water bucket. Alright, so look at that beauty. And once we're finished doing that, guys, we're gonna deal with the interior part, so let's get inside this place. Alright, so first we need to find an exit and an entrance for this pool. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna go ahead right here in this middle and create these two blue stained glass, one and then 1, 2 right there, one more. I'm gonna place a white wood right here, so this is gonna be your entrance for the pool, and I'm gonna do this on the opposite side, create all this stained glass, bam, your exit. Alright, so once we finish doing that, what I'm going to do is that I am going to separate these sides, the exit and the entrance, so you don't get mixed up or say, yo, how do I enter this pool, how do I exit? Although you can do it in both ways, I'm just saying. I'm going to cover up this side, I'm going to patch up these, and then I'm going to come right here and make sure you have a walkway to go down. I'm going to do the same thing on the opposite side, guys, so make sure you're getting the right measurement, and also don't forget to check out your name and shout out in the description. You guys will 500 subscribers, be very grateful for that. Alright, so guys, we're done with that. What I'm gonna do now is that I'm gonna make the bedroom. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna clear out these spaces, going about 3 spaces back, 2, 3, alright, let's make that 4. Oh, this is a lot of coal blocks, guys, a lot of coal. Alright, so I'm gonna clear out all of this. Let me clear out the top right here too. Alright, nice. Alright, let me clear this all out so we can place our white wall, so nobody say that we're sleeping on stone or waking up in the morning looking at stone like, what? Am I building a grave? That's what in your thoughts. I'm not saying you're thinking about it. Anyways, guys, let me patch that all up with white wall, and then after which we're going to do that on our right and our left side too. Alright, let's do our right side now. Alright, closing in. Just like that. Alright, so once we finish doing that, we're gonna need to deal with this floor. I ain't sleeping on no stone to please nobody at all. Nah, that's not me, man. I can't do that. Man, let's just clear all of this here and then patch it up back with white wool. Now we're gonna deal with our bedroom decoration. So first of all, I'm gonna need to place down the most important part of this video in Minecraft, a bed. Yeah, bed. All right, so after which I'm gonna place 2 set of white wool right here in front. Nope, right there, all right. That's not good. Let's go grab some things first. An enchanted table. Second, some bookshelves. Third, some glowstone. Yeah, we're gonna need those. Okay, so first of all, I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna remove this and place dirt right there. And place our rose bush right there. And no, the enchantment table should not be there. Let's remove that. Alright, then we're gonna place 2 enchantment tables around the back here. Just for safety, you know what I'm saying? For safety. Alright, then I'm gonna place 2 banner right here. Alright, that right there. I'm gonna go ahead and grab some painting and also some, what do you call it again? Some flower pot and a pink tulip. Pink tulip only. Hashtag pink tulip. Coming in this kitchen. Alright, then I'm gonna go ahead and place one glowstone right here. Place a flower pot with a pink tulip in that right there. And then after which I'm going to go ahead and make our elevator. So I'm going to clear out these 2 spots right here. And then on the right and left side, I'm going to need you guys to come straight up with your glowstone. And also do that on the back. So we should have only 1 space they can fit in. So no 2 person going in this elevator once, alright? Alright, so I'm going to need to clear out all this space with glowstone. Then I'm going to go ahead in my inventory and going to grab some useful stuff. For instance, some soul stand and also some magma block. Soul stand make you go up and magma block make you go down when you're in water. Okay, I'll place a magma block right there and then place our water right there. And then after which I am going to need you guys to do that on the opposite side. Alright, so we are almost finished. Yeah. Let's do that coming straight around. Let's go straight up. Alright, so once you're finished doing that, guys, I'm gonna go down and place our soul stand right here. Right then, we're gonna fill that up with some water. Alright, guys, so now what we're gonna do is make our exit on our entrance. Not exit on entrance, just our entrance to our elevator, because you know, one goes down and one goes up, so one must be the exit on the entrance. So, yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna grab door, any kind of door. You can grab any kind of door you want to use, guys, just like any kind of door. Let's go ahead and grab any kind of door. I'm gonna move that. We'll do two spaces, fill that up with our door right there, and that's it. Alright, guys, so we're gonna make this roof, alright? We're gonna just close in on her roof, and that's technically the end of the video, guys. So, hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to drop a like and check out your name in the description. Ciao, I'll see you guys in the next video.
Like a Hellcat.